Last year, I had a huge, fantastic opportunity to go to Antarctica. And I took it, and the purpose of my trip down there, it was to face fears and limiting beliefs. And I was wondering what it could be for me challenging. And I couldn't really find anything within myself, so I was wondering what it would have come away. And life always serves you with something that challenges you. And it happened. It was a fantastic adventure. So I decided to make a documentary out of it because I thought it would be good for other people to listen to my story and see some of the fantastic scenery I had the opportunity to enjoy. And to listen to some of the things that happened to me on the way, and to be inspired to break through their fears, possibly as a result, and to have fun, more fun in their lives, really. I felt utterly blessed, and I wanted to experience something new and make something new. And it's my first documentary, so it's going to be interesting. And after censoring myself for several months, I decided that it was time for me to let go and just tell the world a story, which is my story. I was inspired many times by other people's story, and it was really good for me. I really appreciate the courage of these other people to expose themselves and tell their stories. So this is my time. I mean, the courage to tell my story and offer it to the world for what it is, a story. Through other people's story, we learn more about ourselves. Also, one thing that I learned is that the more we ask ourselves and the more we demand from ourselves, the more life treats us. So it's definitely a demanding task for me, this one. And I know for a fact that sharing my story, I will discover more about me. So I won't just add value to other people's lives, but I will also, as a result, add more knowledge and value to mine. So I would say it's a fantastic adventure to make this documentary, and the main reason for it is really express my soul needs it, and the sharing. I think one of the secrets of life is sharing what we have, and so that's what I want to do, sharing with you all what I learned on the way to Antarctica, the frozen land, the land of sheer pure beauty where nature rules fearfully, and everything looks at you and tells you that you are an option there, you are not necessary. It was beautiful, it really was, and you will see in my documentary.